saying so. It wouldn't have hurt you to find out what the gentleman wanted.
I know what the gentleman wanted.
What, dear?
You'll find it in Balzac.
But excuse me for living, but I never read it.
Neither has anyone else in this town.
There you go again with that same old comment about the low mentality of River City people and taking it all too much to heart.
Now, Mama, as long as the Madison Public Library was entrusted to me for the purpose of improving River City's cultural level, I can't help my concern.